we can Google the number of the house, and I think it will show the floor plan.